So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You tap on it to it.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out. Produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us. Specimen. Splendid! Might you be interested in bringing a new hero to life? Go!
I ask your compliance! For the sake of the scientific process! Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue fairy tales.
That's all I hear?
I don't know how I did that.
Mother.
I'm coming at you, hard fast!
to be precise. And a living sample is preferable. A pity you did not inherit more of your mother's beautiful character. That woman was gorgeous right down to her genes. And then there was one. Come along quietly now. That's all of them. And thus I take my leave.
Not so fast. Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Oh, leaving so soon? Intriguing. It appears that you do not yet see the reunion.
No more.
If that's what your instincts tell you to do, flail about in futility.
I did this. This is all my fault.
Hey, you! Mr. Mopey!
Huh?
Over here!
Who? Me?
You want to help him, don't you? You'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up. My time is valuable, and I don't have the desire to waste it on you.
Let him go. We've done enough.